The possibilities of 3D printing in dentistry is limitless. The most exciting thing in dentistry right now is digital technology. Gone are the days of the old-fashioned, gooey, messy impression. When Form 2 came to my office, I was able to print surgical guides, impression trays, bite guards. Where before, I used to have to send this out to the laboratory, wait 2 to 3 weeks, and pay hundreds of dollars. And now I can print out a model within about an hour. Marrying the intraoral scan with digital CT technology allows me to predictably place an implant with minimal invasive procedures. Biocompatible surgical guides are critical for using an implant surgery. Our patients are putting a lot of trust in us. Using a surgical guide increases the likelihood that the implant is going to be placed properly. When I take my instruments and start drilling through here, I can practice an actual surgical procedure on that 3D printed model. So that way when I go to the mouth, I've already done it once. In my clinical practice, I place implants with ease and efficiency using a surgical guide. No more guessing, no more figuring it out as we go, only digital precision.